Let me tell you how it is. Going to TJC, going to Tyler Drew College. I be bored, bro. Most of the time I got nothing to do, but most of the time I do got something to do. I got homework, but I be procrastinating. Don't tell nobody. Going to Tyler Drew College is fun, man. Like, you meet lots of people. Most of the people I know, they live in Ornelas, because that's where I live. I live in Ornelas B. And yeah, everybody's really chill. Everything's really cool. But during quarantine, during coronavirus, I mean, you can't go to other dorm halls. You can't visit other dorm halls. They don't allow that because coronavirus. I'll show y'all around my room. I've never showed y'all my room. Hold on, let me turn some light on. All right. I look, you need to clean my room. I'm not gonna lie to you. So now I'm gonna show you my room. So you walk in right here, right? You start right here. I'm saying you walk in. Boom. You got the mirror. That's me right there. Hey, how you doing? I look clean. I know. Okay, you got the... I'll just play it, bro. But you got the restroom right there. I'm gonna open that later, but this is my closet. See, right now I got some shoes. And I'm gonna get one of them clear boxes like to put right there so I can just put my shoes in there. I got some dirty clothes. I'm not gonna tell you how to put them though for this video. Got clothes right here, got the hangers. I got this thing right there. What's it called again? An iron. And I got, you can put stuff up here. You know what I'm saying? I got this for when it get cold. It's a light switch right here. So when you need to turn it off, you can turn it off. You feel me? Then that's my roommate side over there. I ain't gonna show this side. I'm gonna respect. I got a light right here. Neon lights. I got my backpack, some water, my TV stuff right here. Damn. That's my PS4. I put some stuff under the bed right here. Yes, sir. They got Benjamin. You feel me? Now I got some books and a whole bunch of other stuff. This, that, and that. Lotion, a football. My basketball in my trunk. That's why. That's why y'all can't see it right now. I got some chargers, a lamp, my computer. It's tough. I know. It's tough. My bed. I forgot about this too right there. So let me talk about my lights, bro. Alright. On my lights, I know. It's tough. But look, they stop right there. Okay. Why? Because I don't know. It just keeps messing up. Alright, you see that right there? It's connected right there, but it just keeps coming out. I think it's from the vent right there. So when the air blow out, it keep making that go around or something. I don't know how to explain it, but yeah, it keep going out. That's why it doesn't go all the way around my room. But hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. All right, it's hard knock life out there. So you know, say you just laying right here in the bed, right? You know what I'm saying? Got the TV right there. Just turn on the TV. My fault. I got my shoes on the bed. I know I shouldn't have one there. But yeah, this the view. What's up? So basically, I'm gonna tell you what goes on in the restroom. This is the restroom right here. That's the sink right there. This is my side of the sink. That's his side of the sink. That's what we do over here. You got a toilet, a shower, some towels, my towels, his towels. You got a mat right here, and then just the floor. So say you right here, right? You walk in, boom. That's what it looks like when you're at TJC. This is the dorm room. Then we got some stuff right there. In here, you got stuff under there. Stuff on this side. His side is like always the right side. I put my stuff on the left side. I guess that's just how we do it here. And yeah, that's how me and my roommate do it. Cause nobody else do it like us. So, hey, basically, how is everything going at TJC right now? I mean, it's cool. They ain't got no, there's like no, really no events going on campus like that. So, because of coronavirus, so you don't play basketball games, you don't play football games. I said play. You don't go see football games, see basketball games. But if you can go play basketball, it can't be in this gym. at the little Wagstaff gymnasium on campus. You can't go here. You can't play the gym there. You have to go to a recreation center. We usually go to this recreation center called The Glass. That's where we go play basketball. We'll play. You can still play football. They have a little practice field out there. You can like play football over there. Or on the weekends, sometimes support players go on the turf and they play 7-on-7. But yeah, that's basically it, really. We can still walk around campus, you know. Go sightseeing. Cafeteria's still open. You can still go to the cafeteria, hang out, eat food, do what you do there. Just make sure, if you come here... Okay. If you come here, just make sure, like...
You do your work.
Because if you don't do your work, you're going to fail. That's really all it takes, is for you to finish and do your work. You do your work and you pass. Or, like, at least try. If you don't try, you're not going to pass either. You just try to do your work and, like, turn in. When things are due, just keep up with your due dates and turn them in when they're due and you'll be fine. That's all it takes. You're going to meet friends. It's not hard to meet people here. You just talk. If you talk, you'll meet new people. When you meet new people, you'll make new friends. When you make new friends, you have friends. You feel me? But what I usually do is most of my friends are like, they live off campus, live in apartments called the Foundry. And then that's where I go hang out sometimes. You know, I go to the Foundry. Or I got people here, you know, my girlfriend lives in this same dorm hall. So I just go to her room or other people's room that I know. I go hang out there too. That's really all it is to it. You know what I mean? It's kind of weird talking to the camera, I ain't gonna lie to you. But I know it's people that's gonna watch this. So I'm actually talking to you. Oh yeah, first semester, DoorDash. This is what I would do. I would go to the cafeteria and I'd eat. So the cafeteria would close around like 7 or 7:30, I don't remember. But after the cafeteria, we would go back to my room or go to my girlfriend's room. We would just be bored, we would just be chilling, right? Then you get hungry again. But the cafeteria closed now. So guess what I had to do? Order DoorDash. I didn't have my car yet, so all I did was order DoorDash. If you go to the cafeteria, you can go and eat there, and you can keep getting food. But if you go get food at the cafeteria and you leave, you can't come back. They have breakfast, lunch, and dinner. If you go, you can't go twice at breakfast. Like, you can't come at breakfast, or say it's lunch. You can't go to the cafeteria, get food, then leave, and then come back again, and then get food from the cafeteria again and then leave. You can't do it two times during lunch. You have to stay there and eat if you want to keep getting more food. You see what I'm saying? The bad thing is, if you live at Ornelas, you have to walk. First semester, that's all I got to do is walk all the way to class. Like, this Ornelas right here, right? And this is the main campus. This is where everything at. So if you gotta walk just to get to your class or the cafeteria or any of that. But if you got a car, you're good. I got a car this semester. Last semester, I didn't have a car, so that was horrible. There's something else that I need to say. I just can't remember. It's your fault. You know what? I'm gonna spit something real quick. Free rap beat.
Okay.
Turn me up.
Turn it up.
Oh, okay.
That's the max.
It is the max. That's the max.
Hey, my name is Dad, and you know I'm doing bad. Doing good, cause you know I go to school. See me riding, and you see me through the roof. See me shoot, and you know it's gonna boom. It's going in, and you know I'm gonna win. Getting dubs, and you know it's gonna blow. Send it up, and you see the dub. In the tub, and you gonna see me butt. Good, yeah, hood, whoa. See me riding. See me run slow, cause I'm not the Flash, yeah. Call me Dad, I'm your dad. See me going hard, and you see me going rough. See me going in, and you see me getting buff. Yeah, I'm cold, yeah, I know what's up. Yeah, you're bold, give me shoulder rubs. I'm tough. Somebody sign me. Somebody sign me, bro. I couldn't find a pen and a paper for you to sign me, but somebody sign me. I'm tough. Stop playing. So if you like the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And hit that thumbs up button. Tell me what you liked about the video. Tell me what I should make in the next video. Tell me what I should talk about in the next video. We getting creative. We finna start producing videos. Like that. Alright, talk to you later.